Welcome to All Souls Day around the world. November 2nd is All Souls Day to show our continued love and prayers to our deceased family members, friends and relatives. Many cultures mark the day differently. In Western cultures, some say extra special prayers and light candles for the departed. In some parts of Asia, families and friends visit the graveyard of their ancestors, light candles, decorate with flowers, pray, sing and say rosary. In Latin American culture, families visit the graves of their ancestors and leave food offerings for the departed. Today, I like to share how my parish church is decorated and remembers the departed souls as one big family. Parish and non-parish members are invited to place their last loved ones' pictures near altar throughout the month of November. And this year, we are invited to make a shoebox altar. This mini altar is a space used to place all the wonderful things that remind us of those who have passed. It consists of past loved ones' pictures, candles, flowers, treats and objects that they loved. How do you and your parish remember All Souls Day? Share your thought in comment section. Thanks for watching this video. If you like this video, give thumbs up.